Okay, so a little update on the SP clone. I have the four banks of pads working. I have the LCD hooked up so far, a few pots, but I didn't have enough switches to make a numpad, so I'm using my keyboard to input numbers for now. So I have multi-pitch working. If you press setup, 11, bam, select the sound. And then it works. Just like on the regular SP, the other banks are unaffected. But if you go back to the pitch bank, it's still pitched. Can get out of the multi-pitch. 13. Yes. And here we go.